We have total comprehensive income of 44.34 billion naira compared to the previous years of 27.93. Now, this includes the impact of some of the FX gains that we received in the year. If we exclude that, it's 26.29 flat on last year. Now, this is very important because most of the investments we make have foreign dependent on the performance in the foreign markets. The total assets also grew 16% from 533 billion to now 617 billion. Now these are NSIA's core assets and does not include what we manage for the government or other third parties.